first dead dancing we've seen on the show so far.
And another celebrity is unmasked.